तीव्रता है।
Started by King George.
लोकमान्य टिळक माहिती नाही तुला? सांगायचं ना, स्टार्टेड बाय लोकमान्य टिळक. ओके, सो डॉक्टर मिठे हॅज मेड वन प्रेयर फॉर दॅट. सो ही विल फर्स्ट टेल अस दॅट प्रेयर अँड आफ्टर दॅट ही विल गिव ए शॉर्ट स्पीच ऑन गणेश.
Friends, today I am going to speak on what Gopati, this festival and its present nature. So first, I will recite two verses in which it is said that Lokmanya Tilak started his efforts to get freedom from the British government, and he started many other items. One of them was the festival of Gopati. So these verses run as follows. Lokamanyasya Tilakam Vande Nityam Pratisthitam Swarajya Prapteye Yastu Prayatnam Krutavan Sada. Ganeshasya Utsavo Yena Tada Sarvajanika Krita Abhina Sarva Lokeshu Virajate. Who the god Gopi or Ganesha is a part of the family of god Shiva. Two deities, namely Vishnu and Shiva, they are very important in India, and other gods, they either belong to Vishnu or Shiva. For example, with gods like Vithal or goddess Lakshmi, they belong to Vishnu. On the other hand, god Shiva, who is also called Rudra, in his family, the goddess Devi, Parvati, and God Ganapati, God Skanda, or Kartikeya, they belong. Parvati is also sometimes called Kali or Durga, and so on. She has also numerous forms. God Ganapati also has numerous forms. Even Ganesha or Ganapati literally means the god of groups. So there were many groups which were followers of God Shiva, and Ganesha or Ganapati was the chief among those groups. Therefore he is sometimes called Ganesha or Ganapati or Ganaraja and so on. He is also called Virajata, which also literally means the leader. So he was the leader of the followers of God Shiva. Now, God Ganapati also has his own independent mythology. Sometimes it is believed that in every era, God Ganapati takes an incarnation. So in the first era, like the Krita era, Ganapati took incarnation. At that time he had 12 hands and 6 mouths. In the next, that is Treta era, he had 8 hands, 4 mouths. In Dwapara era, He has four hands and one mouth. And at present we worship that type of image of Ganapati. In future, also there will be an incarnation of Ganapati. At that time, that incarnation will have only two hands. In all these incarnations, Ganapati killed demons, he destroyed many calamities and saved other gods. So therefore, this god is worshipped by all the people in India in order to get freedom from the calamities, and it is believed that by worshipping God Ganapati, one will get all his desires fulfilled. So, Ganapati also has numerous names, and one of the names is Vighna or Vighna or Vighna Raj. But Vighna means calamity. So, God Ganapati, he was double nature. He himself sometimes creates obstacles and he can remove the obstacles. Therefore, he also called Vighna Nashaka or Vighna Hari. It is one who removes calamities. So, in this way, we can see that gods are sometimes described to be of double nature. If they become angry, they will be destructive. And if they are favorable, they will be thankful. So we have to worship God and get the favor of the God. There are two important Puranic texts in which there are numerous stories about God Ganapati. One is called Ganesha Puran, another one is called Mudgala Puran. So there are numerous stories about different incarnations of Ganapati and the devotees, how they worship God Ganapati. All these things are described there. The most important thing about God Ganapati is that there are eight places and they are called Ashtavinayaka. It is very significant to remember that out of these eight places, six are in Pune district only. Only two places are slightly away from Pune district. One is in Mohad, which is at present in the district called Raigarh. And there is another place called Siddhatek, which is at present in Nagar district. So in this way, these two places are out of Pune district, but all the other places are in Pune district itself. So God Ganapati is worshipped not only in Maharashtra, it is also worshipped all over India. There are numerous temples. That is not the original meaning of the word Lambodara. in this image also shows his big belly. You can believe big belly. But according to you, some figures of Ganapati, he Ganapati is very thin and his belly also is very thin. There are some images like this, and that indicates that he is a great fighter. The man with big belly cannot fight. In Hindi, there is a proverb, "Mote se darta nahi." So, a man with big belly and fat body, he cannot fight with others. So even character in Mahabharata, when we think, people generally think that he was very big body man, his fat was also very much, his belly was big, and he was a great leader. But this is not completely correct. In Mahabharata, which was shown on TV, very big person, he acted as being. In Mahabharata, which has been created by the Western scholars, in that series, he is shown to be very thin personality. So, I think that is the correct description of him also, and also of what Ganesha, who should be shown as with very thin being. And in Sanskrit, there is a word Vibhodara, there is one whose body is like that of a wolf. So, if you see a wolf in forest, you see that his belly is very thin. But still he is a great eater. And he is also a very strong animal. Similarly, Bhima is also called Vibhodara. Ganapati also must be similar to this world, Vibhodara. But nowadays, we see that the pictures of Ganesha or the images of Ganesha, they are shown to be very big. So Ganapati has numerous forms, and particularly when Ganesha was started by Mahasimha and Anaya Kumar, numerous figures are given to Ganapati. Sometimes Ganapati is shown similar to Shivaji.
Thank you.
asking one question.
Yes.
See, when you are in New York, there are those brothers. Lord Vinayaka, Lord Ganesha, we worship him in the beginning of any ceremony or any why
पण त्याचा एकदा ते विधान पडला
तुझे कोण मत आहे त्यांच्या मते उपवास किती हवा आहे आणि चतुर्थी सुरुवात झाली नाही तर उपवास सोडायचा असं एक मत आहे. जे प्रसिद्धाच्या मतामध्ये प्रचंड काही केस आहे दुसरा एक मत आहे त्या मतानुसार उपवास कधी केला जायचा आणि सोडायचा तू पंचमी आधारेली असेल ती चालेल पण मतांची चतुर्थीला उपवास करायचा
Thank you.
बद्दल काय पडतो गणेश बद्दल काही पण नाही समोर पाक ट्राय करा तुझा गणेश हळू चालत होता
संत
बोलला का कोणी तिच्याशी बोलला की ती तुम्ही तुम्हाला आवडते म्हणे तिला काही मनात म्हणायचं ते म्हणू दे जय गणेश जय काय काय पण म्हण भजन म्हण काय पण समोर पाहायचं नाव सांग पाहिजे मोठ्यांदा पुढे गणेश बद्दल काय सांगणार बघा गणेश चित्र बघ त्याच्यात काय काय सांगणार बघून सांगणार ते काय काय दिसते सांग ना गणेश डोळे दिसतात का काय दिसते तिकडचा गणेश बघ यात काय दिसत आहे हा आणि बाजूला काय दिसत आहे हा किती हा आठ म्हणजे काय
असतं
ओके आता जय गणेश दहा वेळा म्हण ना डोळे मी
गर्ल शंकर लक्ष्मी म्हणते की सगळ्या देवांच्या पहिले याची पूजा केली जाईल आणि सगळ्या कामाच्या पहिले पण याची आराधना केली जाईल. आणि तसेच विष्णू वगैरे सगळ्या देवांचे एक एक आशीर्वाद.
वंडरफुल बाई प्लीज त्याच्यावर बसून बसा ना तिथून बसला बोला तरी चालेल मिनिमम पाच मिनिट नाही ते आता नंतर बघा प्रश्न वगैरे मीटिंगच्या वेळेस आता हा प्रोग्राम नाही नाही बोलायचं बोलावं लागणार तुला खूप माहिती आहे रजनीश ते बस ना त्याच्यावर तिथून बोलले ते सर
त्याच्याकडे 14 कला असल्यामुळे तुम्ही कुठल्याही कलेमध्ये जर त्याला पहिल्यांदा वर्णन करून ती कला शिकायला घेतली तर त्याच्यामध्ये तुम्हाला निश्चितप्रमाणे यश लागतो. आणि गणेश हा सर्वसामान्यप्रमाणे त्याच्यामध्ये गणेशाला जर तुम्ही पूजन केलं गणेशाचं तर तुम्हाला तुमचे लग्नामध्ये जे विघ्न येतात किंवा चांगली बायको किंवा चांगला मुलगा जर तुम्हाला पाहिजे असेल आणि गणेशाची जो भक्ती जर तुम्ही केली तर ती तुमची फलित होते. आणि त्याच्यानंतर गणेश हा मांगलिक आहे. म्हणजे गणेश हा मंगळदेवाचा मंगळाचं स्वरूप म्हणून गणपतीकडे बघितलं जातं. त्यामुळे सगळं मंगल जे काय असेल ते सगळं गणपतीची पूजा करतो सगळं मंगल होते म्हणून मंगळाची गणपतीची.
हे योगा टीचर आहे.
आता योगशास्त्राचं म्हटलं की आता गणपती म्हणजे आपल्या लिसनिंग स्किल शिकवतो काम आमची सारखा असतं काम होतं म्हणून समाजामध्ये जायला आपण माणसांमध्ये जात असतो चालतो त्यातून काय घ्यायचं आहे ते लिसनिंग स्किल आपल्याला गणपती तुम्ही आपल्याला काही सांगतो मग आपण काय घ्यायचं आहे आणि काय नाही घ्यायचं त्याच्यामध्ये काम तुम्ही विचार असे ठरले पाहिजे की काय घ्यायचं आणि काय घ्यायचं. त्याच्यानंतर दुसरी म्हणजे उत्तर तुम्ही महाकाली सुंदर बोलली समग्र आता योगशास्त्रामध्ये मुलाकाराची योग आहे गणपती आणि याला चार पाकळ्या आहेत पुन्हा आपण चतुर्थी वगैरे पाहिजे उत्तर तुम्ही महाकाली केलं की सूर्य किंवा आत्तापर्यंत आपली षटक्षत्र भेदनाची क्रिया आहे ही मुलाधार म्हणजे मुळात गणपती गोष्ट सुरू होतो असं ते योगशास्त्रामध्ये आणि कोण जे लोक दाखवले सगळ्यांची लोक गणपतीवर सगळे आपण सांगतात सगळं आपला साठून ठेवतो आणि मग त्याच्यानंतर मग भक्ती करायचं त्याच्या सगळे उत्तर आपोआप मिळत.
सो नाव आय विल टेल यू वन इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी अबाउट माय लाईफ. अँड when I was very small child, 5 years old, we had Ganesh festival at our home and I was very interested in Ganesh statue etc. and the festival was celebrated very heavily in my neighborhood. But my father's name is Vinayak, which is Ganesh, and for some reason my father, he was always encouraging me to pray to Ganesh. But also one particular prayer was there that is called Ganesh Atharvashirsha. So he asked me to sing that prayer, but I was not very good at that prayer that time, but I used to still sing it. Then later what happened is when I went to my high school, we had one teacher called N.N. Bhide. He is the one who wrote Namaste Sada Vatsale Matrubhume. He was also teacher of Dr. Bhide, incidentally. So he used to hold a Ganesh festival in our school and he will make us sing Ganesh Atharvashirsha and give us some milk etc. those who sing well. So I attended that program and he made us sing properly. So this was in 1970, I think around 1969. So that time I learned from him and then it took my attention and I went on singing that prayer from 1969. I think from 1969 almost next 30-40 years I sang it at least once a day, sometimes 21 times. So probably I sung it at least 20,000-30,000 times by now. But then what happened was, when I went to New Zealand in 1986, my father had come to drop me at the airport and previously I could not go to US due to visa problems. So I was quite happy that I went to New Zealand. At the airport my father told me that this is your only first entry out of India, but you will be going to many countries afterwards. So that time I knew that it will happen because all the things what my father told me so far, all of them have happened. But that time I went to New Zealand and I got quite engaged in New Zealand. After 5 years I moved to USA and I was totally happy in USA in terms of yoga and everything. So I can tell you that most of my yoga study was successful because of USA and not India. So in USA I was able to study 2 hours a day for almost 20 years. Then in 2014, one doctor in Norway, he emailed me that he wants to study the Ganesh Chaturvashi with me. He had already visited India 3 times, but somehow the priest did not know English. He was able to teach in Sanskrit, but he was not able to know the English and Sanskrit both. So anyway, he took me to Norway. So that was my first trip to Europe. So when I went to Norway, I remembered my father's words. This was in 2014, that is almost 28 years afterwards. But anyway, after Norway, within a few months, I was called in Italy. And after that, I visited around 15 countries in Europe. So there are another at least 15 countries I visited, I'm sure. Because I have so many invitations in Asian countries as well as South America. But the interesting thing is, I went to the Europe because of Ganesh Chaturvashi. This is very interesting. So anyway, in 1998, I also wrote a small booklet on Ganesh Chaturvashi meaning. So that booklet I don't have now. I think I still have one copy perhaps. But that booklet became very popular. And so now I'm going to sing that Ganesh Chaturvashi for you very quickly. So you can close the eyes and listen. So I'm going to sing it very quickly, but generally I sing it much lower.
गणादिं पूर्वमुच्चार्य वर्णादिं तदनन्तरम् अनुस्वारः परतरः
सुन्दरसितं तारेणर्धं एतत्तव मनुस्वरूपं गकारः पूर्वरूपं अकारो मध्यमरूपं अनुस्वारश्चान्त्यरूपं बिन्दुरूत्तररूपं नादसन्धानं संहितासन्धिः सैषा गणेशविद्या गणकऋषिः निचृद्गायत्री छन्दः गणवज्रदेवता ॐ गं गणपतये नमः एकदन्ताय विद्महे वक्रतुण्डाय धीमहि तन्नो दन्तिः प्रचोदयात् एकदन्तं चतुर्हस्तं पाशमङ्कुशधारिणं रथं च वरदं हस्तविप्राणं मूषकध्वजं रक्तं लम्बोदरं शूर्पकर्णकं रक्तवाससं रक्तगन्धानुलिप्ताङ्गं रक्तपुष्पैः सूजितं भक्तानुकम्पितं देवं जगत्कारणमच्युतम् आविर्भूतं च सृष्ट्यादौ प्रकृतेः पुरुषात् परम् एवं ध्यायति यो नित्यं स योगी योगिनां वरः नमो प्रातपतये नमो गणपतये नमः प्रमदपतये नमस्तेऽस्तु लम्बोदरायैकदन्ताय विघ्ननाशिने शिवसुताय श्रीवरदमूर्तये नमः एतदथर्वशीर्षं योधीते सब्रह्मभूयाय कल्पते सर्वतः सुखमेतदे सर्वविघ्नैर्नबाध्यते स वैश महापापात् प्रमुच्यते सायं धीयानो दिवसकृतं पापं नाशयति प्रातर्धीयानो रात्रिकृतं पापं नाशयति सायं प्रातः प्रयुञ्जानो अपापो भवति सर्वत्राधीयानो अपविघ्नो भवति धर्मार्थकाममोक्षं च विन्दति इदमथर्वशीर्षमशिष्यायन देयं यो यदि मोहात्तासति तवापीयां भवति सहस्रावर्तनात् यं काममदीते तं तमनेन साधयेत् अनेन गणपतिमभिषिञ्चति स वाग्मी भवति चतुर्थ्यामनश्नञ्जपति स विद्या आवान् भवति इत्यथर्वणवाक्यं ब्रह्माद्याचरणं विद्यात् न विभेदि कदाचनेति यो दूर्वां कुर्यैर्यजति स वै श्रवणोपमो भवति यो लाजैर्यजति स यशोवान् भवति स मेधावान् भवति यो मोदकसहस्रेण यजति समाञ्छितफलमवाप्नोति यः सा च समिद्भिर्यजति स सर्वं लभते स सर्वं लभते अष्टौ ब्राह्मणान् सम्यक् ग्राहयित्वा सूर्यवर्चस्वी भवति सूर्यग्रहे महानद्यां प्रतिमासन्निधौ वाजपत्वा सिद्धमन्त्रो भवति महाविघ्नात् प्रमुच्यते महादोषात् प्रमुच्यते महापापात् प्रमुच्यते स सर्वविद् भवति स सर्वविद् भवति य एवं वेदा इत्युपनिषद् ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ भद्रं कर्णे भेष्टृणयामदेवाः भद्रं पश्येमाक्षवीर्यजत्राः हिरैरङ्गैस्तुष्टुवांसस्तनूभिः यशेम देवैतञ्जदायुः ॐ स्वस्तिरिन्द्रो वृद्धश्रवाः स्वस्ति नः पूषा विश्ववेदाः स्वस्ति नस्ताक्षो हरिष्ठनेमि स्वस्ति नो बृहस्पतिर्ददातु ॐ तन्मा अवतु तद्वक्तारमवतु अवतु माम् अवतु वक्तारम् ॐ शान्ति 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 वंडरफुल गुड सो नाउ वी विल कम टू द नेक्स्ट आइटम And next item is Ganesh Idol Competition. Okay? So, all of you look at that side. There are five participants. and only two participants are present, so they should come here. Only two participants are present and they should come here. And ये टुकड़े पार्टिसिपेंट है, टुकड़े पहले बोलते हैं अपना कल बजे अपन पार्टिसिपेंट है. हाँ बर बर ओके अता द पार्टिसिपेंट शुड होल्ड देयर गणेश इन देयर हैंड. होल्ड द गणेश इन योर हैंड.
हमें केलेला गणपती तुमच्या हातात घ्या.
इकडून तिकडे न्यायची हे असत ना शो कुठला शो तर ते काळ दाखवायचं पुढे पुढे जायचं बाळा ओढा डावीकडे ओढा ते डावीकडे ओढा खाट हा तर ओढा four participants, five participants, and Chotis Ganesh get the first prize. Namaskar karna.
Thank you.
Thank you, so she will get the prize very soon. So this item is over now. Sit down. Okay. Now the next item will start. So I want to tell you that Saloni, also called Sundari, she has given this decoration to us. So she worked very hard and she did this decoration yesterday, and she tried to make me also work hard, but she was not successful. She made me buy so many things, but I did not buy them. So ultimately she took me in auto and we bought two items, and all the other items she bought, and she put this lamp there, which first I thought that would be dangerous, but she was saying was correct. So this Ganesh decoration, she will be given a special appreciation. So let us appreciate it. And also this Choti, she arranged the outside room. The whole room, I don't know how she arranged, because I'm still thinking. Because there are four big benches, you know, which one adult cannot lift. And then there is one bench which two or three people need. It is at least 50 kilo. So I don't know how she brought all the benches inside, cleaned them, and she put one on each other while I was taking afternoon break. And she used the entire outside. So she will tell us next time how she did that. Because it is a mystery that she did. So we will appreciate her for one more. Okay. And then after this, anybody wants to sing a song on Ganesh? No? How come? Alright. So what we will do now is before the appreciation gifts, we will do a Ganesh Arati. Okay? So Saloni, you stand here with the plate. Bring one plate. Put that lamp in the plate. Sudarkar, you pull it, na? You put the lamp there. Pull it. प्रत्येकाला थोडी थोडी दे आफ्टर द आरती वी हॅव टू पुट इट ऑन दिस गणेश
आलो
डॉक्टर मुलांनी आहे बाळाला ओके आता ते त्या
Thank you.
I will ask Dr. Thite to appreciate Choti with this bag when I am taking photo. Now I will ask Dr. Thite to appreciate Sundari. Asap, it is love. Salam na. Salam na. Photo card na. Anybody wants to sing the song? No song? Okay, so now we'll sing 3 Om, then 3 Om Shanti, and then Wonderful. Okay? Close the eyes.
आता ते नीट लावा सगळं प्रत्येक हो 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 इट वॉज ओनली 1 hour 17 minutes सो वी हॅव 30 मोर मिनिट्स फॉर आवर प्रोग्राम